you're getting a total redesign. Yeah, I'm getting everything. The whole, yeah. So I got the whole package. A whole package. Okay, it cost me an arm and a leg, but nah, it was worth it. It's worth it. That guy is, dude. That guy is, come on. I'm all installing malware, but this shit gives me a fucking notification every 3 seconds. When's it coming? I can't give you a time frame. He's a very busy person. Very, very busy person, but it's gonna get done. But if I find out, I'll let you guys know. Well, I installed malware, but I gotta uninstall it. I installed because I was having issues with my last processor for some damn reason. I uninstalled it, so I thought maybe it could be some kind of like adware or something that was causing it. It's the only reason I installed it, but I didn't buy it. Like, I still have the trial. I'm uninstalling it, but once the trial's over. Oh, did we get a... Is that a real host from Shackle Tower? Well, an actual host, or is that an auto host? I missed that. But either way, Shackle Taco. I've been having a lot of success with the tag. Look at these fine ladies and gentlemen having a block party on top. Whoa. Is he lagging or am I just missing? Maybe a little bit of both. Guy really going to the basement? Wait, I can't tell if he's above or below. I do not like the heavy shotgun. Oh, they're over here? I heard them over here, but I just saw them. Wait, is this a shot? Yeah, it's shotguns and, Shotguns and jetpacks only. It's a lit game mode, you should try it. Why are you running, dude? Stop. What the hell, why can't I build it, though? Is your team gonna come save you, or am I wasting my time waiting for them? Oh, okay. Ah, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Oh. I feel better. Oh, the fresh jetpack. The reason I think the tac is really good in this game mode is because it's hard to like hit people that are like, depending on the angle, like a lot of times it's really hard to hit people that are jetpacking, and the tac just has a bigger radius that it hits. So I find I'm having a lot of success with the tac in this game mode over like double pump. Because when they're floating around and like you gotta look up, like it's like really hard to hit those shots. Especially with a pump, the heavy, I think, is the heavy is the hardest shotgun to hit of them all. I don't know if you guys noticed, there's the shot size is different on the different shotguns. Like if you look at the pump compared to the tac, and the heavy's even smaller than the pump. So the margin, the error is even smaller. Or greater, actually, on the heavy and the pump as opposed to the tac. Exact. That's the heavy. That's the pump. That's the tac. See? It's not easy to people that are jetpacking above you. So that's why I'm using the tac for this game mode. Crouching tightens it up, but yeah, but right clicking also tightens it up. But you ain't gonna crouch and right click when you're jetpacking as well, and you're doing a jetpack fight. You know what I'm saying? I wish those guys weren't running down there. I'd go chase them. Oh wait, are they fighting? Oh, they are fighting. Oh, we got a launch pad right now. Oh my god, they're chasing that nose skin. Oh my god, that poor nose skin. Look at him go. Look. That poor nose skin. Run! You can make it. Go. You can do it. You can do it. My kill now. Thanks for doing all the work. guy was running for his life. Oh my god. That was adorable. That was actually a book. Oh, that hurt somebody jumping on her. Sky base time? Ooh. What do we have here? Shot all the way down. Whoops. Is there a blue tack here? Is there any clingers? Clingers would be really nice right now. Clingers are really good for this game mode. gonna deal with these guys in the sky base if I don't get clingers. Need more shotgun ammo, boys. This is built up, I guess. Last guys are gonna die to the storm. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Fucking. I didn't have enough time to kill him. I knew that was gonna happen once I saw the circle closing in. Fuck. That would've been a 30 bomb. Damn. I needed like maybe 10 more seconds.